Nintendo 65, and we are waiting to brawl two people. So,
we'll wait. Mm-hmm.
Just choose Smashville. I'm less likely to die because of the ledge. I know one of the people in this brawl, and knowing them and knowing him, this match could be over within the next 10 seconds, or it could go on for like another 4 minutes. I have no idea. I guess it depends who he's brawling, who they're playing as, and who's he playing as, and the stage. It just really depends. Tried brawling someone else earlier, but his Wii doesn't like me for some reason. Always disconnects when we're about to start a brawl. So, oh well. We'll brawl these people. Whoop. Roar. Boot. I forgot to do that super jump. Too lazy to really figure it out. They're really going at it. Okay. How did I do that? I was just randomly button mashing three different, like, four buttons at once. No, three. And a control stick. Hit it with the tip of my foot. Oh, good. They're still going a stock match, obviously. There we go. Now let's see who this other person we're brawling. Okay. Now that I've had my Wii back for like a few days, and I'm back in practice, hopefully I won't suck. Oh shit. I don't know Vulva, but I know GamerNick. I object. Boot.
Ow. No. Ow. You're so mean to me, Vulva.
I thought I wasn't gonna make that. Oh crap. Okay. Should have been more careful with that. Boot. And yes, you somehow hit me. I just can't get a break. Leave me alone. Ow. Ow. Okay, I'm probably gonna get last. Because I had to go G-Man. Boot. Leave me be. Enough. Be gone. Except not. We'll stand over here, like chicken. That works. Okay, let's see if we can survive. Boot. Oh. No. Okay, I died. Let's watch the rest. Someone die. Quickly! Yes. Or whatever, take your time. He did his up tilt towards his right, and that killed Mennonite, who was to his left. Yes. Cause that's how you do it. Choose random stage. I hear you can't grab the sandbag. What the hell?
No!
Ah. Damn it. Oh, that was just a tease. You troll him. Good job. Damn it. No. Get out. You are not my favorite person right now. And neither is he. Why are we playing gang up on the Falcon? Okay, good. Okay, I did not see that coming. Lol. That's super armor that Mach Tornado has. He's just all pacing himself there. Alright, I think Meta Knight's probably gonna win this one. Unless Vulva pulls some sick moves out of nowhere. And there goes Marth. Except not. Oh, you had it. But he was a good sport and let him live. Oh. Damn. And there goes Marth. Oh. Alright, so on and so forth. Okay, let's just go Snake, so we at least won't get our ass kicked right away. I'll try a different low tier later. Pose. No, back. Oh no. Woo! And there it goes. I should have just went down and used C4. Oh, perfect shielding. Oh. Nope, grenade. Ah, I didn't think he was gonna try that, but I forgot he was close to the edge. Oh man, that was close. I don't know. Oh my gosh, this is close. Oops, that was not supposed to happen. I meant to... That... Oops. I thought I was gonna land on the edge. Okay, let's try someone... I don't know why I like Lucas for free-for-alls. Oh.
die.
Okay, that was good. I could have died. Okay, good. I'm actually still pretty good at Lucas' recovery. Woo! Oop! We just gotta go up. Thank you for at least letting me kill him and finish him with a down smash anytime you want, Meta Knight. Damn it. Oh, there we go. Woo. Woo. Oh, great. It's me and Meta Knight. Holy crap. Yeah, you thought I was gonna do that, weren't you? Oh. Ooh. Oh my gosh, I can do this. I didn't do it right. I'm doing it wrong. Oh well. Yes, my stick. It wins once again. Feel me. Oh. Yes. I goofed. I could have won too. Yoshi. I don't know why, I think he's one of my best characters most of the time. Oh crap. Am I the only one who doesn't play as Meta Knight? Just waddle over. What's going on here?
Yes, feel my egg.
How did that hit him, but not me? He was in my mouth. Whatever, though. I don't question a good thing. Now he's mad at me. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, fine. Well, checking was useless that time. Ooh, did not. I was supposed to pivot grab, but I dash grabbed, and that led me to a smash. This is why I gotta practice.
Yes.
See if we can handle this guy for a little bit. Mind games. Well, that was cute. Aw, well. Okay, I've had enough Meta Knight. What play as? Who play as? Okay. Falco!
Then Snake.
And then all of a sudden there was lag.
Yes! Damn it!
There'll be no chain grabbing.
No.
I can't, Dykus. I just can't get a break. Ah.
That's a long reach he has there. Oh, come on! Stage, why you do that?
Oh my gosh. If he can get a KO in now, he might be able to catch up by using a chain grab. Well, let's hope for a weird ghetto Orpheon trick.
Aw, I was hoping it was gonna kill one of them.
I love when that happens.
Just tilt! Just frickin' tilt, man! Just tilt!
Spike him now, it's your chance.
Aw.
Oh well, you had a good try. And there goes Falco. Now crawl.
I should never pick a character with a bad recovery on that stage.
Oh well. Well, I guess we're 1v1ing now.
His jab combo is stronger than mine.
Okay, that works. Whoop. Oops. That was not supposed to happen. And Samus is lightweight, so... I keep falling for that up smash. Why? Be gone. Ah. Oop. And there I go. And by there I go, I mean... There I go? Power outage. Can't be. My TV's still on. This is just a technical error. What the heck? Alright, we'll get back in a minute.